Hello viewers, welcome to Pari Kitchen. Today's recipe, egg biryani. It is such an underrated dish in the world of biryanis. It is very tasty and easy to make and is such a cheaper version that making maybe chicken or mutton biryani. So that it is what I am going to do is egg biryani. So let's check out the recipe. Turn on the flame. To this I am adding one pan. Now I have taken 1 glass of rice, so I am adding 3 glasses of water. Add salt to the water. The taste must be salty sea salt water. To this add 1 bay leaf. Add 1 inch of cinnamon. Add 4 to 5 cardamom. Add 1 tablespoon of shajira. Add 1/4 tablespoon of ajinomoto. 4 to 5 cloves. Add 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste. Add roasted onions. Add 1 tablespoon of oil. Simultaneously, I have taken 1 pan in the under stove. So I am adding 1 tablespoon of ghee. To this add 1/4 tablespoon of turmeric powder, 1/2 tablespoon of red chili powder, 1/2 tablespoon of salt, 1/2 tablespoon of cumin powder, 1 tablespoon of coriander powder, 1/4 tablespoon of garam masala. Mix all together. Now we add boiled eggs. Now remove the eggs from the kadai. To the same pan I am adding 2 tablespoons of oil. Add 1 chopped onion. Add 3 to 5 green chili. Add 1 chopped tomato. Add 1 tablespoon of shajira, 4 to 5 cloves, 1/2 tablespoon of ajinomoto, 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste, add 1 bay leaf, add handful of coriander leaves, handful of mint leaves, some curry leaves, mix all the spices, add 1 tablespoon of kheda water. Add roasted eggs. Mix all together and cook for about 10 to 15 minutes. Now water is boiled, so I am adding rice. Now the rice has to cook for about 80%. Meanwhile, now I am adding some curd. Mix all the spices. Mix until oil has to separate from the masala. Now oil is separated from the masala. So rice also cooked 80%. Turn up the flame. And I am adding layer by layer. Now I am adding roasted onions. One layer. Add some mint leaves. Add another layer of rice. Add another layer of onions, roasted onions. Add some mint leaves, some coriander leaves. Add 1 tablespoon of oil. Cover with tissues like this. In minutes, I am checking the biryani. Turn off the flame and leave it for cool down. Authentic egg biryani is ready. It is very easy and quick process to make the biryani like this. Hope you all liked my video. Like, share to your friends. Subscribe to my channel. If you are new to my channel, click on the bell icon for more notifications. Thanks for watching my channel.